Indy 500 start time delayed because of weather. Pre-race ceremonies paused. Update, 11:20 a.m. In a statement from the Indianapolis Motor Speedway, officials said pre-race ceremonies have been paused. Fans will need to move out of the grandstands and the snake pit. Spectators are encouraged to follow the instructions of IMS team members, a statement read. They should exit the grandstands.